One person has been confirmed dead after a four-story building under construction in Kirinyaga County collapsed amid the ongoing heavy rains. At the same time, two more people have sustained injuries from the incident that happened in the Karia area, Kirinyaga Central. According to reports, a woman who was asleep in a house adjacent to the collapsed building died after the rubble of the storied building fell on her house. Photos shared from the scene showed the woman's house partially damaged by the rubble of the collapsed building. According to locals who spoke to the media, the deceased was a middle-aged woman. At the time the building collapsed on Wednesday morning, May 1st, the woman was asleep with her two children inside their house. Residents of the village in Kirinyaga area flocked to the homestead of the deceased as locals and authorities assessed the damage caused by the collapsed building. However, they only managed to rescue the two children who were sleeping in a different room. No official statement has so far been issued by the Kirinyaga County government and other relevant authorities as to what could have caused the incident by the time of us going live.
Ya va. Yo la mano.